Elliot Page released a statement on Twitter announcing he is transgender. Hi friends, I want to share with you that I am trans. My pronouns are he, they, and my name is Elliot, the Juno star wrote. I feel lucky to be writing this, to be here, to have arrived at this place in my life. Page asked for patience following his announcement, noting my joy is real, but it is also fragile. In a recent interview with Dave Franco for Interview, Machine Gun Kelly opened up about seeking therapy. Currently, my drug of choice is happiness and commitment to the art, rather than commitment to a vice that I believed made the art, said Kelly. I had my first therapy session, that's the first time I ever went. Hey, I need to separate these two people, which is Machine Gun Kelly, and my real name, Colson Baker. The dichotomy is too intense for me. Rosie Perez revealed that she had coronavirus last December. In an interview with Uproxx, Perez said she was in the middle of filming The Flight Attendant when production had shut down after she was diagnosed with COVID-19. I had told everybody we were going to get a shutdown. I had contracted COVID when I flew back to Bangkok, she said. At that time, they said it was a new respiratory tract infection. It's a virus that's going around. Perez said it was terrifying.